Dude, oh my god, he did the thing. Mics are a little quiet, so speak up.
I'm sorry. Is it okay now, fingers?
Hello.
Hello. I'm talking direct. Like, my mouth can't be any closer to this thing without touching it.
Nothing.
I can't hear him through this headset. No, I don't hear anything. I can hear the game.
I think it's just really quiet.
Can I say something, Docs?
Hello?
Oh, I can hear him now.
Hello?
I can hear him.
It'll be okay. Oh my god. Saga is crazy.
So Charizard's sick.
Charizard is pretty sick, dude. I played Charizard and he like moves a bit faster.
Yeah, he's
than I expected.
One of the faster characters in the game as far as run
speed. Keep the game down.
And abuse it.
Oh, but you turned overall up. Oh, genius. I understand.
Poor dude.
It's like normal.
He's getting the tech chasing down.
Oh, he's down here.
So this matchup could be kind of good for Charizard. I don't know.
It seems because like his nair should just like beat up.
His
totally
nair
Sonic.
And his jab just kind of beats out Sonic.
It should at least.
Yeah, in theory, mind you, Sonic could like run around it. It's not as bad as you think. Considering you would think that Sonic's a lot better of a character than Charizard.
Sonic just has trouble against these hitboxes. And that's about it.
You see a less high-level version of this down in Connecticut.
In Connecticut?
Gooly
Kais.
I say Kais and Gooly because Kais is my hero.
Well, Gooly's not my hero.
You got your
Ford, do you know where to find the brackets? Why are you asking this question?
Yeah, dude. Yo, hey, Manny, we should go to, there's a place called the Heart Attack Grill in Vegas. We should go to that. I saw it on Food Network once. Sounds like.
Why does Smashcast not have a pinned post? That makes me mad.
Doesn't have a what?
Doesn't have a pinned post.
No, that's annoying. Actually, right?
That was so good. Because that was something that Hitbox had over Twitch, right?
Yeah.
Anyways.
I mean, you can still type in, like, not on this channel, but on Twitch, you can still do explanation.
Oh, yeah.
Bracket, but then, like, if it's like a bigger tournament and
everyone's
like,
doing
yeah,
it,
yeah, you can like,
dude, actually, Moobot PMs you now.
What happened? Oh, does
Moobot
it?
PMs you the bracket. That's
good.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Is that an Evo symbol?
What is he freaking doing? Yeah, this is the Evo build.
I mean, it's even, I haven't been paying attention to the match, but I mean, yes, I have.
Owen's freaking crazy. That's all that is.
Owen's
he's insane.
You know what I figured out? So he plays Raven in, Guilty Gear.
Okay.
And he also plays Sheik in PM. Well, not recently, but you know, in general.
Yeah.
They're kind basically of. The same characters.
Why would you not play the same character?
I guess. But like,
oh, he could just take this now.
Oh, Jesus.
He's gonna
wait
do
a hold.
He's gonna do a weird down air. He didn't do it.
Owen did the hold in to hold in.
That's my favorite. I do that so much.
It's because you're a spacey and you want to be all safe. But like,
hey, I don't would have gotten down here off of that.
You know, he was so scared to down here right there. Holy shit. I would have been too.
Oh, Jesus, that's
that.
Is that? What?
Use your nair. Oh, okay. Use that too. Yeah.
That was good. I don't know how that hit, but like, dude. Oh my god. Yo, bringing that back from the brink. Oh my god, this build is actually like.
So, you know what I just realized? I have to Uber back home, and I Ubered here.
So, I think
there's 9 people in this bracket.
Closer.
Oh, you're gonna say you can drop me off?
Not all the way, but like a lot closer than where you're used to.
I'm only 24 minutes up north, buddy.
Friend.
I know.
Do you know how long I drive to get home?
It takes like, what, an hour?
It's like 50 minutes.
Oh, really? From here?
Yeah.
Fucking close. I mean, I'd be down. It's a lot cheaper then. I feel like 10 bucks cheaper.
Yep.
You try to lose, man. So So he's missed like every tech ever.
I'm not sure if you noticed
that.
Yeah.
A lot of like Dutchman's extensions are because he's missing a tech.
Oh! Yo, I love Sonic Force, man. I don't get why in turbo mode you can just like keep hitting him with force.
He fucked that up, I guess.
Yeah. It's alright, now they're.
They're
one for one
even.
Stupid. Stupid.
Sonic's recovery is like really bad and really good.
Well, I mean, like, it's kind of like Meta Knight, I guess, where he has a few options, but like, you know what option he's gonna choose is pretty good. I don't know. Uncontested Sonic's recovery is like amazing.
Oh yeah, but like you can have like back contest here, like you can't make it to the other side.
Well, yeah, but what I'm talking about is like when he has the advantage, right? So he can just go off stage and hit you and then come back really easily.
Oh okay, yeah, definitely.
And it's like top tier in my opinion. Like whenever I play Gaz Sonic, I don't feel fragile at all.
Gaz?
Yeah.
Is he better than Shotgun? I didn't say anything. I'm sorry.
What?
I can't not bring that.
Shotgun sucks.
Let's go.
Oh, dude. Ooh, nice back air.
Yep. Good.
What?
You said nice back air.
Okay, am I not allowed to say that?
Yeah, I guess. Well, you get the
it was a nice back air.
You're right. It was a solid
backwards aerial.
You know what triggers me when people say it on stream? When people say like side smash? Like,
oh,
I hate it so
dude,
much.
Have you heard the worst one? The over B?
The over B? What's that?
The over B. It's like a side B. The over B.
I've never heard.
Yeah, I have, and it made me mad. Same.
Hey, when, we're, when people say you air?
You air. No, I'm sorry. Oh, nice job. That was a really good job. That's exactly what he needed to do. And he could just kill him. Now he could just kill him. No? That sucks. That combo's kind of hard to hit. After you get the downer, it's like, if you're not ready, it's like,
I feel like, what's his face? Saga, not once in that set, ran backwards.